And we are underway at the Mecca, Madison Square Garden in New York City. Diaz gets stumped by that leg kick. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Pettis gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
Oh, good kick.
Inside leg kick is there by Pettis. Able to check that kick as well.
Pettis is brutalizing the legs of his opponent.
Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Back to the well with that right hand, it's no good.
Oh!
Nice punch by Diaz.
That one hurt.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Landing a good series of strikes here. Pretty strong leg kick there, Joe, by Diaz.
Tags him.
Pettis' lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling. Combination landed by Diaz.
He's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Lands a strike there. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Pettis gets caught with that punch. Going to the body there with the right kick. Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by Pettis. Diaz gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Oh, there's a leg kick.
Oh, an obvious limp there. His leg hurting for certain. That strike blocked by Pettis. Punishing kick there. Diaz gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
And he lands a very nice combination.
Huge right hand!
Big right hand!
Back to the feet. Oh, straight right.
He just landed an outstanding leg kick.
He's just picking him apart.
Seconds to go. Oh, both men exchange.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
Anthony Pettis with a nasty leg kick. Nice jab.
Oh, how about the multiple strikes landing here? That is a serious offensive barrage. Brittany Palmer is here as well.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right, here we go with round two.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
He's down! Nice body kick there.
Tagged him. Huge uppercut misses.
Shot is blocked there by Pettis. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe.
That's again the experience.
Just misses with the right. Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. Tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Pettis.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Double jab there by Pettis. Constantly a moving target. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Diaz. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Wow!
Oh!
Haymaker is
round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent.
That one appeared to start.
He tagged him. He heard him. He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Oh!
Big straight punch. Nasty combinations here.
How about that shin? Oh, man, that cut looks terrible. He's bleeding like crazy. I wouldn't be surprised if they stopped the fight with that cut at some point. Pettis gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. Whoa!
He's in big trouble. And here a big shot, several.
All right, so here we go, third and final round.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Uppercut attempt here. Nice job defensively there by Pettis. Man, I could watch this guy all day. He continues to land a high number of strikes just as he did in the previous round. And at least to my amateur eyeballs, Joe, he's not showing any signs of slowing down tonight.
Oh! He's hurt! He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
Up, he is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet.
Oh, he's hurt! He's hurt!
He's got him hurt here.
And he's looking for that left.
Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Well, we wondered earlier why there weren't as many body strikes. He's making up for lost time here. Shot to the body connects, and that bears watching. That's going to hurt this opponent. Leg kick now, Joe.
Oh! You got to be careful there. Don't rush in. He tagged him again. He's hurt.
Oh, he might be out. MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Diaz. Oh, man, that cut not in a good place, and it's not getting any better.
Nice inside leg kick.
Visibly limping here. Well, it's all pace and pressure down the stretch. He is really lighting him up now. Diaz's strike attempt there is blocked.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. This crowd is on its feet. Those men just gave everything they had.
The official decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges scored the contest 29-28. Declared the winner by unanimous decision, Nate Diaz.